I'm pacing inside of a room. I feel like everything has been falling apart. I put my heart and my soul in this shit, but I don't think that anyone notices it. I never sleep, I just don't have the time. I can't relax it, I gotta go get it. My mind has been playing an integral part in the monster that I have become. Boy, where you from? Not where they call for belong. Not where they carry a gun. I'm from a place where these niggas procrastinate, making excuse why this shit never happened. Uno, not me, I will not be distracted inside of a prison that I have created. From lack of an effort will not be your captive. I cannot submit if I quit, I admit that the doubt was right. I would like to be better than what I am currently. Currency comes with that tip you're committed. I'm giving you everything that I got. It's a shot that I take. If I make it, just know it's a process. My progress is all that I think about. I still remember when you niggas laughed. All I do was work and I don't see nobody else. So when they had this competition, I don't wanna fucking you niggas say that you got it, but man, I never see that. We show a lyrical crowd, it's with the content. I'm very animated, I plan to master this, making the most of the time that I got. Cause I'm young at the moment, I won't be forever. I need to focus and do nothing else. It's an affirmation I repeat to myself. I pray to God that I keep it together. Can't sell myself for no diamonds and gold. I'm as cold as they come, I do not need no friends. I could do this alone, I will not accept love. I got faith in the path that I chose for sure. I want the legacy, not the allure. You're misleading illusions and not for the
nice,
poor.
Dude.
This is it, man. This is it.
Come on, Jacob.
Come on.
Nice.
Come on. This is it, man. Come on. Explode. Yes. There you go. You got this.
Bitches depriving myself of rest just to achieve. Hope this shit work, I don't have a plan B. And I fucked if it don't, man, I need to proceed and believe or concede. But I never concede and I work at a speed that no one's ever seen. I'm a hypochondriac, I like isolation. I do not relate to the shit that I hear, but I fear that I'll change. If you hear in my lane, then I'm knock you right out of it. Quick to correct, if you think that I won't, got a noose in the trunk in a place for